Peppa and George jumped in and off they went. They bumped around the track before going into the steep climb. It was a long way down. They got nearer the edge of the drop and Thomas pushed Peppa over. George followed and they bumped at the bottom. Percy was now pushing Rebecca and Candy. Wow, what fun! Thomas and Percy then pushed Peppa, George, Rebecca and Candy all over the place. To get out of the cars. They told Madame Gazelle how much fun they'd had and then started their journey home.